flies, we say, because we don't really understand what time is. Days go by, seasons, years, centuries. We're young, we get old, we die.
We're all subject to time, but we do not control it. We'd like to think we're in control, but things happen anyway. Earthquakes, floods, hurricanes, and man-made disasters are washing over us as well.
But even worse than those natural disasters are our self-made ones. Wars, famines, violence, terrorism, nuclear catastrophes.
150 species die out every single day. In another couple of generations, all sorts of birds, fish, and insects will be extinct. Forever. No more butterflies. No more elephants.
Soon we'll number 8 billion people on our planet, more than 1 billion of them hungry. There are ways to lift them out of poverty, only this is not happening.